This woman, she worship God. The problem is the church don't want to worship. The church don't want to worship. The problem is the church is time sensitive.
Amen.
The church become time sensitive.
Amen.
Rather than God sensitive, they become time sensitive.
Yes.
I've been through the situation so long and I've been going to the church. You can go to the church and go to the church and go to the church and still in that situation.
Yes.
Oh God, what do you hear what I'm saying?
Amen.
Until you get a touch
from the master
that will bring deliverance, you'll always be bound. Until you get a touch that will bring a miracle, oh God, only becomes a church member. Come on, somebody, high five somebody. Amen. For the fifth time, say, I'm not the member of the church. I'm a member of heaven. Come on, somebody. I'm a member of heaven. Come on, somebody. To make up the member of the church, that came on assignment, hallelujah, to restore everything that the devil has stolen from me. I come to take it back. I come to take it back. And I'm gonna stand on the one side and let the devil kill me with all kind of pain, with all kind of headache, with all kind of infirmity. When Jesus said, I'm delivered. You know, sickness just gonna take me out.
Hallelujah.
I wish I had a testimony.
Hallelujah.
I'm not telling you, don't go to the doctor. But when you go to the doctor, you better make sure that you go with faith.
Yes, sir.